visitors and locals alike visit Seaport Village. If you haven't been there lately, you might want to go now. As our Bill Menis shows you, there's something or someone there who just might surprise you.
Among the shops and the visitors to Seaport Village is a group of artists.
Hi, Jelly Beans.
They perform for tips. They draw and whittle.
Almost looks human.
But it's Dusty Trails who draws the biggest crowd.
Well, he doesn't do anything.
He moves occasionally, mechanically.
Well, he looks like a Western star. Yeah.
With his boots, badge, and black hat, he has everyone asking, is he real?
Even up close, you can't tell.
They look, wonder, some touch.
Dude, it feels real, too.
Hey, tickle.
Still, they're not sure until Bev Shushuk investigates.
Hey, boy, no, no, no.
You're very good. Well, he's our favorite job. Every Sunday we come here.
You see what?
He gets a dollar from us.
And a dollar from him, and a dollar from her.
Oops.
As for the adults.
Yeah, I can get them even when they know, you know. Best thing I've ever done in my life. I just enjoy the heck out of it.
Dusty Trails, one cowboy who doesn't need to pull a six shooter.
Morgan, it's okay.
It's to scare the tar out of you. Bill Menis, NBC 739.
Oh, you really can't stand still.
He looks so lifelike.